and gentlemen, my name is Julia. I'm the cabin manager. If there's anything myself or the rest of the crew can do to help you this morning, then please don't hesitate to ask. We recommend you keep your seatbelts fastened in case of any turbulence, but if you fall asleep, we wouldn't want to disturb you, so please keep the buckle visible. The captain has now allowed the cabin crew to begin our services. However, if we can please ask all passengers to remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the seatbelt signs has been switched off. We are a non-smoking airline and smoking is not permitted at any time. There are sensitive smoke detectors in all of the toilets. And keeping your safety in mind, Thomson Airways has a zero tolerance policy to disruptive behaviour of any kind. We will shortly be commencing our in-flight service. For those of you who have chosen to join us for breakfast, this will be served with your choice of tea or coffee. We'll then be opening our in-flight bar. We do have a full range of drinks and snacks available. You can find our full range in our onboard magazine, which can be found in your seat area. We do have a fantastic range of perfumes.